You know what, Pat? But you have to do it. Unless you do it, you won't feel good. So a lot of people have a mental health problem. Lot of problem. Mental, depression, anxiety, all this. So breathing can help you and heal your mind from the stress. So what do? Head and neck breathing. Bring your left brain. Right brain. Keep your head down. Go on your right and back and left and front and left and back and right and front and right and back and left and front and left and back and right and front. All the stress goes away and you start feeling good. A lot of people have a tension in the shoulders. Breathe in. Breathe out. Rotate it. Most people have a sinus problem. This is blocked and you find imbalance and stress comes inside. So gently breathe out from the nose. Breathe out from the mouth, bad breath, all this food, undigested coming out. A lot of people have bad breath. Breathe out the bacteria virus, otherwise you get a colon cancer. Nah, I'm telling you, I love you. You gotta do it now. And massage your stomach, lose weight. Reverse. You are heating your stomach. Now, if you drink a lot, you get liver cancer. So bring your hands on your right side. Liver is right here. People don't know where the liver is actually. They are too busy money making. Better know your body part. Learn from yogi. I love you. Say XU sound. Breathe in. XU. 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 So breath heals your organs because breath is there inside. It's the medicine for inner body. Breath first. Lung disease, right? Lungs are very important. What doctors are telling right here, look at this. Breathe easy and get rid of all the problems. Lungs. So breathe in and say XS sound. Expel all the carbon dioxide in your lungs. So get your lungs healthy. Breathe in. XS. If you do it for 5 minutes, your lungs will have more oxygen and your body will be healthy and happy. You get inner healing, lung cancer, breast cancer, heart disease, all are here close by. They are just body parts. So breath helps you and heals you. And it doesn't cost you a dime and no tax on it. Start doing it now and be happy and healthy. Because your heart is right here, right? Very close. Now, a lot of people have kidney problems. They don't drink a lot of water. They drink Pepsi and soda all the time. And it's not good. You got to drink a lot of water, 7 glasses of water. Kidneys are at the back. So breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. Say sound tray for the kidneys. Tray! 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 Kidney feels good and gets healing. If you want to lose weight, obesity, number one problem in America. Weight loss by breathing. My student, they lost 25 pound weight. 85 years old lady, she lost 25 pounds. Lying on the bed doing breathing in 3 months. So breath is life and breath energizes your body, inner healing. And gotta do it, doesn't cost you a dime. How to lose weight? Keep your hands on your stomach. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. Your giving oxygen to your lungs and stomach, heart, internal organs, and they get clean and healthy and happy. So you don't worry about dying from any disease. Yoga is a disease-killing medicine. But you got to listen and do it every day, then, not Monday. Now, we'll work on the heart. Heart disease also never give you signs. Suddenly, bypass, heart attack. Monday morning it happens, a lot of people. So how to save your heart? I told you earlier also. Breathe, love and laugh. That's medicine. So breathe in and say, ah, sound. Breathe in. Ah, breathe in. Ah, breathe in. Ah. So your heart feels good, right? That's medicine for the heart. Breath. And love your heart. I love you, love you, love you. I love you, love you, love you. I love you, love you, love you. I love you, mama, love you. Mom. Happy heart, right? I'm teaching you very simple things. You don't need to read books for it. You have to make a habit every day. At work, in the kitchen, and driving car, walking in the mall. Yoga, anywhere, anytime. Breathing, anywhere, anytime. It'll heal you. And you feel good. You feel happy and healthy. So that is the breath work. When you feel tired, exhausted, you still have to do overtime work. So just breathe out from the mouth. I have a telephone yoga for you, for colon kidney. Hi, good morning, Daryl. It's yoga time. How are you? You're busy. Keep energizing. I love you. Bye, Daryl. Be happy. Thank you. Daryl said, Jody, I'm energized. It feels good. You all can feel good and be happy. Be happy. This is the joy of your heart. Happy heart. Right? Wake up now and do it and love your life. So this is telephone yoga. I taught you car yoga. Shower, when you take shower. Just love. Right? Love breath. Love life. Love your heart. And love yourself. And love all. So God is love. And God is light. And God is breath. Omnipresent, omnipotent, omniscient, divine energy. It's consciousness all over the world. Everybody's a beautiful heart. To start doing it and get healthy now and enjoy your life and say, yogi slogan, what? I'm a happy young brother. 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 Woo!